here at the north end of the Skibucksa Trail, just up from the beach. You can see there. We got some redwoods, cedars, and a clearing that is brand new these last couple of years. So here's a tour of it before the planting. Pretty extensive, pretty welcoming. There's a trail down that way, an invitation, and then a trail up this way into the end of the erratic trail. So we'd like to close all this off and discourage people from coming back in here. I'm walking back out again towards the Skibucksa. And you can see right across the way is a smaller trail, but one that's been used for a few years now. It winds an alternative route out down to the hard road, the loop road. And so maybe this area here is worth planting up as well.